truth, I can think for myself. Everything they manufacture be so bad for your health. Why they so parasitic, why they so hypocritic, why they take everything real and turn it into a gimmick. I learn from people that live it, I'm a G with no limits. I play for Howard, but you's a duck like Howard. I make you fall like the towers. I cut your arm off and tell you to reach. Then I cut your tongue off and I tell you to speak. My niggas in a circle in the middle with a bonfire. They quick to become awesomeness and set you on fire. Fleshed off the smell, but who gives a fuck? Heaven or hell, nigga, you need to pick one. Stick 'em, now you become a victim. Yeah, you become a victim.
Yeah, you become a victim.
Ha, I'm evil like 3 sixes, nigga, minus the mafia. And ain't no brakes on my shit, nigga, ain't no stopping her. Young cannibal, cut you like a cantaloupe. I mistreat bodies for breakfast, I eat bodies.
You can tell me that this is great.
There's rappers sleeping in my kitchen.
Young money creatures kill your sweet ass and eat your motherfucker.
This is
what
I'm saying, I just
We take your body for a motherfucking sacrifice. See you in hell, bitch, meet me in the afterlife. Minivan, duct tape, knife in my hand. Nigga, knife to your head, you my sacrificial lamb. Nigga, I can smell blood like a hound, I see dead people. Paint the scene, I'ma leave a bunch of red people. Saddam, I bomb, I'm insane, Hussein. Assault rifle with the drum, nigga, with the blue flame. Blood on my glove while I'm burying the witness. Cut your limbs off.
And I look into the mirror in the morning, I don't see anything. What happens when the sun don't rise and the birds don't wanna sing? And even the flowers for the dead die, and then they stink, and then they shrink. Staring at the walls of the room, trying to figure how to get out. And there's no window to escape your mental drought. You think about the crossroads more than a man that's been duck in the train. And even if you're protected, you still can't fuck away.
I'm ready for the world, I'm ready for your girl, I'm ready for the world.
Good luck, fool.
Jazz player in Yorkshire.
Yorkshire? What is Yorkshire?
Yorkshire is a place. Yorkshire is a state of mind.
Yorkshire? New Orleans? It's all the same to me, baby. Yeah, maybe I'll make you famous. You want to be famous?
Yeah.
You want to be on the wall? Look at this guy. Blind Barney Shortbread. Huh? What a player. I've seen him play with my own eyes. Man was a genius. What about this guy? Hot Wee Wee Jefferson. This is Titus Kidd. Man, when he was playing, both pipes was on fire. I could make you like that. You want to be on the wall, Howard Moon?
How do you know my name?
It's on your trumpet case, asshole.
Oh, yeah. So what do we do then?
Well, maybe I'll make you famous. Maybe I'll do all I say. But maybe you got to do something for me. I got needs too, you know.
What's?
Never mind the itty-bitty details. Just sign here, baby. Sign here.
In blood?
Pyro's fine.
What's this stuff about ownership of the soul?
This is mine, boy. Sign right here. You signed your soul away. Yeah, I own you, baby. Every time you pick up an instrument, I'll be there inside you, wearing you like a glove. Your sweet ass is mine now. Chicka chicka.
Please, I can't have that.
Oh, yeah, baby. I'm coming inside.
Stop saying that way. It sounds weird.
Weird? How so? We had an agreement.
I know we did, but I don't want anything to do with that now.
Come on, baby. You want to feel the warmth of me deep inside you, don't you?
I certainly do not.
Have it inside all the greats. Have it inside Charlie Parker. Have it inside Miles Davis. I even got inside Steve Davis. Oh, that was an accident. But anyway, don't deny me my role. I'm gonna creep inside you like a warm kitten.
Just leave me alone.
We made such sweet music together. Don't you remember those days? We were jazz pioneers.
Pioneers? What you made me do was embarrassing. I don't want anything more to do with you.
I do not believe that boy's giving me the credence I deserve. What are you looking at?
People shoot around me. Queens get the money. I have a nigga kill y'all, kill y'all. You ain't know who to ask niggas about me. Jesus for the money. Niggas will go real hard, real hard. You are now under my hypnosis. Summertime grind, come out with the toasters. Yeah. I would have a nigga kill y'all, kill y'all. You ain't know who to ask niggas about me. Jesus for the money. Niggas will go real hard, real hard. I push my pen with passion. I'm the author of the struggle. When pain is a head crack, the sign of a devil. Trip 666, I'm back on my bullshit. See clear through my third eye, it's gonna be a murder. Hey, summer, ain't winter, ain't spring. You think I'm bullshitting, I put that on everything. The shooting gon' start, man.
Michael Miller told police he tucked his son into bed that night. They said a prayer together, asking God to keep them safe. 6 hours later, he says he stabbed his son 11 times and killed his wife and daughter.
911, what is your emergency?
I just killed my family. What's the name? All of them, all three of them.
29-year-old Michael Miller, covered in blood, talking to 911 operators minutes after killing his wife Adriana, his 9-year-old daughter Valerie, and critically injuring his 4-year-old son Brian.
They woke up, I was threatening my wife with a knife, and my kids came out. I killed my wife and I killed both my kids.
Okay, are you sure you're not dreaming, Michael?
I am positive.
Miller told officers he was possessed and his wife became a demon. Just before stabbing her at 4 in the morning, he told police he started screaming lyrics from an Eminem song and saying, "Here comes Satan. I'm the Antichrist. I'm going to kill you."
Have you ever had any type of thoughts of doing this before?
Never, never, ever, ever. It just hit me like a brick in the face. I don't even know why I did it.